Please hold on for dear life, Lizzie.
Woohoo!